today we're actually celebrating 2018 EMS Week. In 1974, President Ford actually wanted to acknowledge all of our pre-hospital providers, our firefighters and our paramedics, providing that frontline care, being first responders for everyone. So we always take the third week in May, usually the 20th to 25th, to celebrate everybody. We try to recognize those individuals that are on call 24/7. Snow, wind, rain, inclement weather, anything. These individuals are here to help us keep us safe. They're the first ones that we see when we call for help. And as an emergency department, we at Sparrow wanted to reach out and thank them because they start the great care that gets handed off to us to finish. So we really want to approach this as a team. And that's why we wanted to recognize both an individual, this year's winner is from Lansing Fire Department, Jenna Gutierrez, and as an actual team and an agency, Delta Township Fire Department, as well as being part of that great care that we provide.